Welcome to Passive Money. This is your host, CJ. Today, we're going to be talking about one important thing in crypto trading that nobody talks about. There's all this talk about the best strategies while trading cryptos, diversify, use stop loss, avoid paying too much in trading fees, follow the news, do your technical analysis. But one thing that nobody talks about, especially when you're new with trading cryptos, is patience. Now, yes, you have to do your technical analysis. Yes, when you start, you have to know about diversification. You have to really understand, you know, the exchange that you are working with. But you must have patience. They say patience is a virtue. And when it comes to crypto trading, it is what it is. It's really a virtue. It's really something that you have to take seriously. If you were like me, when you first started trading cryptos, the first thing that you realize is that it takes a few days or maybe weeks to set up an exchange. And I'm not talking the easy exchanges like Robinhood, maybe Webull. No, I'm talking about something like Binance, you know, Coinbase. Those might take a little while to start up and for you to go through the KYC verification. Now, after you're done, you have to bring in your money. So what happens at that point is there's all these delays to starting. So once your money becomes available, you're so eager to start trading. And what happens is you start rushing into trading. Yes, you might still, you know, try to diversify. Yes, you might pay attention to stop losses. But one thing that many people don't do is look at past trends. Now, you might already have an idea of what you're looking to buy, which coins or which cryptos you're looking to invest in. What many people do is they just buy in at whatever price it is and hope that it starts going up from there. That's the worst thing to do. When you first start trading cryptos, you should be ready to be patient. Definitely, you have to analyze past trends. You have to check the 52-week low or the most recent low and compare that to where the current price is, to see if it's at the bottom or whether there's room for additional bottoming. Now, at this point, you should not be making any purchase. After doing this analysis, you will be better informed as to where the current price is in comparison to the history of the coin. So you'll know if you should wait or if you shouldn't. Patience is a virtue, and it's one thing that many people do not have when they start trading cryptos. For you to ensure that you don't start off with a loss, you need to be patient. You need to dedicate a lot of time to your research, to reading the past trends, historical moves, so you will understand where the coin has the most chance of going. Of course, you will never be 100% accurate, but at least you would not jump in with both feet only to find out that you jumped in when it started heading down. I lost so much money when I started off because I jumped in with 2 feet. I had some money to invest. I was ready to invest. I jumped in and it was a mistake. So at the end of the day, what matters most is that you make profit. So it's important that you actually wear that coat of patience and not rush into buying because your money is now made available for you to spend. Definitely do the research that's involved, and you know, you'll thank yourself later for having had that patience. So guys, That's just it. This is all I wanted to say. I've been getting a lot of questions about people that said they just started investing and all of a sudden their investment is going south. By talking with them, this is what their problem was. They wasted all this time from opening the account, doing the KYC verification, waiting for the money that they put in to be made available. And when it was made available, they just rushed and started buying. And of course, when they buy, because they heard about it, they expect it to start going up. It always doesn't work like that. In most cases, it doesn't. So definitely do the research. Be patient, be patient, be patient. This is one of those things like real estate that you are told, location, location, location. With crypto trading, patience. Patience, patience. Be patient, because guess what? That bottom is coming, and if you rush and buy it without following the trends, without understanding historical moves, without taking the time to study where and how it's been, where it's been, to understand where it could possibly go, you will jump in, and probably after you jump in, it will go south. So I wish everybody the best with their crypto investing, and see you on the flip side.